Oh! Oh my God! Well, would you look at that? Calvin actually came over here. I did not expect that. Wow. At least he's able to hear to try on me after a long time of not being here at the park. What's up, everybody? It's Lucas Pearson Parkour, and as you can tell, we're back at Silvo. It's been a long time since I've trained here, guys. And you guys know, since the last video, we jumped the world. I am super pumped to finally train here again. I did train here a little times after, but this is gonna be the first time we're gonna be training with the homie Calvin after a long time of the spot being closed too. I got some pretty cool ideas that I wanna try in mind. You guys see throughout the video, but I just wanna basically try and have fun learning these new combos and trying to relearn stuff. I'm just trying to get myself back up to where I was before. So anyways, enough chit chat, let's get started. We live, baby. Look, we got Calvin here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien. This is how we warm up every session. Just do this. Full body warm up.
Can everybody shout hey yo to Mrs. Couch Potato? She's in her own world in the state of San Diego. Drives a 98-0, her wage of mine is way low. Papa's little girl, but he ain't too proud to say it all night. Saying how the hell I'm gonna stop her? Can you tell me, am I ever gonna stop her? Now that she don't wanna be proper, so can you tell me how the hell I'm gonna, how the hell I'm gon' stop her? But she don't really show that she be getting high just to balance out the lows. Daddy probably tell her, baby, that ain't how it goes. But she know daddy be mad, only better daddy knows. Now I'm saying, how the hell I'm gon' stop her? Can you tell me, am I ever gon' stop her? Now that she don't wanna be proper, so can you tell me how the hell I'm gon', how the hell I'm gon' stop her? Said I ain't gon' dwell on nothing. Now I ain't gon' dwell on it, no. I'm probably trying to stop, but no, I won't. I ain't gon' tell her nothing. I ain't gon' tell her living that life that they want me to live. No.
Can everybody shout KO that it's nicer? Mr. Couch Potato, just like her.
Yeah.
She loves what she does when she does what she loves. And now they got this feeling that it just might work. Singing at her, how they gon' stop her? Can you tell me, are they ever gon' stop her? We don't wanna be proper.
Bruh, I'm sad. They took away the trucks, man. That pisses me off, dude, because I wanted to do that cat thing again. Well, guess we're never going to be able to do that again. That sucks. Gotta think of something else now. Golf car gang, baby. Oh. What the hell? Hello? Oh shit! That's us. Yes. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, we got. Yes, you did it.
Oh my.
Oh no, that's like mine. Go. Oh man, she about to get killed. Oh my god. Yep. Oh God! Oh my God! Oh my God, man. Look at this. See that? What the man? Okay, go, man. Ah.
Hold on, drop this shit. This is shout out to whichever side of the shit.
Bro, what happened, man?
Should I just push it?
Just push it?
I'm pushing it, yeah.
You gonna push it? Gotta do it, man. I'm at like 8%. No, I'm at, now I'm at 8%. Wow. Screw cork, screw cork, screw cork. Keep going. Almost there. Screw cork. Oh. You sure?
Yeah.
Save it for another day. Okay, man.
Still have time.
Bro, come on, man. You gotta do this shit, man. This one. Okay, do it, man. Makaku. There we go. Finally. Holy crap, dude. Jesus Christ. So after all that, this dude freaking killed himself. We're heading home. I still gotta do a daily dub and I gotta do a freaking trip attempt. This is gonna be the first trip attempt you guys are gonna see on YouTube.
My shoes intact.
See you guys in the backyard. All right guys, so I'm back in the backyard right now. An hour and a half later after you last saw me, after eating all that stuff, like for Mother's Day and all that. Happy Mother's Day, by the way. I forgot to say that at the beginning of this video. After eating all that food, taking that little break, highly doubt I'm gonna be able to do a triple. I'm gonna see where my dubs are. And judging by how sore I am today, right now, I highly doubt I'm gonna do a triple. Because if I fall, it's gonna make me a lot more sore. Especially since I know I'm gonna fall. I'm just gonna stick to the double today, the daily dub. Let's get this thing over with.
I'm not even joking right now. I'm gonna do it again. Okay. Done. Done for today, guys.
I had my little cameraman right here. Jeffrey. This guy, I found him at the park one day when it was the last time that all of us trained together with Romer and the other calisthenics guy. Mark and Calvin and me.
Found him laying on the sidewalk and no one was picking him up, and I decided to pick him up, and I've had him ever since. He's going everywhere with me now, guys.
And with all this being said, guys, the moral of this video and the importance of this video is to show that you're not gonna always land these lines or these tricks that you want. You're not gonna land them first try. And it might take you a couple tries, maybe even 20 or 30 tries, probably even 100 tries before you even get it down. A lot of times you see on Instagram these dudes that are doing big tricks and, you know, stomping them. It seems like they did it first try, but a lot of these professional athletes that are doing those big tricks, they struggle just as much as when you're first starting out. So just know that you should never feel like you're being rushed, and it's okay to go back to the basic stuff and learn, go from there and progress at your own pace, because you should never feel like you have to be the best right away. Like, you're not gonna be the best right away. Like, you're not gonna get the double back when you've never done a backflip, right? So just make sure you take your time and just have fun with your movement and exploring your boundaries and progressing from there. With all that being said, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more content coming in the future. Also, ring the notification bell button to be notified whenever I upload a new video to YouTube. And there's a reason why I'm not showing my face, guys. And you guys are gonna see in the next video, because the next video, we're going to prom. And yeah, you guys are gonna see a big transformation. And it definitely will be a lot different. But until then, I'll see you guys at prom. Peace out, broskies.